إن الحمد لله إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونستهديه ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا إنه من يهده الله فهو المهتدي ومن يضلل فلن نتج له وليا مرشدا وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله شهادة تنجينا من عذاب النار ويدخلنا الجنة من غير سابقة عذاب ولا عقاب وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله وصفيه من خلقه وحبيبه أشهد أنه قبل الرسالة وأدى الأمانة ونصح الأمة ومح الغمة وجاهد في الله حق جهاده حتى أتاه اليقين فصلاة وسلاما على عبدك ونبيك محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم تسليما كثيرا. يقول الله سبحانه وتعالى بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم فما كان جواب قومه إلا أن قالوا أخرجوا آل لوط من قريتكم إنهم أناس يتطهرون. وعن أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم الكبرياء ردائي والعظمة إزاري فمن نازعني واحدا منهما قذفته في النار أو كما قال عليه الصلاة والسلام. أما بعد, all praise to Allah, all praise to Allah, the one, the only, the one who should be worshipped. I bear witness that he is the creator of this universe and he is the one who should be worshipped. I bear witness that Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام is his messenger, true mercy sent to us. If we follow his path, inshallah we'll be in Jannah. أما بعد, always the question comes sometimes. Some people attack us or attack the people who are in the right path, and you don't know why. And you ask yourself, I didn't do anything to them. And I have some example to clarify that point. The first example is Iblis himself, Satan. Satan, when Sayyidina Adam was created, what did he do to him? He poked him, he hit him. Allah, because you are so biased, Iblis, Satan, you are in the angels level, I'm asking everyone there to prostrate to Adam. What's the problem here? You're good. But no, he didn't. And I'll say why later. And subhanAllah, the next story is Sayyidina Lut. Sayyidina Lut, why? Get out of Lut, get him out of the city. As I said in the ayah, why are you on them? Did they do something bad? Did they affect you? Did they hit you? No. أخرجوا آلوت من قريتكم, get them out. Why? إنهم أناس يطهرون. They are so clean, so pure. Get them out. Why? In Surah Al-Buruj, Surah Al-Buruj, وما نقوم منهم إلا أن يؤمنوا. Huh? وما نقوم منهم. Why you're so arrogant? I want to kill them. Why? Because they are saying, ما قبل إلا أن يؤمنوا بالله العظيم. I'm just prostrating to Allah. What? Just believing in Allah. Then really the question comes, why? Why you're attacking? If you are in the, why you're attacked in the right path? I saw myself when I would have a discussion. Oh, why are you doing the praying? Because I believe in Allah. Ehab, don't question that. Get out. I don't want to talk to you. I said, I didn't do anything. I don't want you to join. I don't want you to join. I'm just telling me, who am I? What's my religion? That's it. Why you're attacking me? I didn't say anything. The idea is why they are doing what they are doing. This is inshallah, I'll say it in the second part of the khutbah. قولوا قولي هذا واستغفروا عليكم فاستغفروا يا معزم. إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعين ونستغفر ونستهدي ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا وسيئات أعمالنا. أما بعد, the three examples I give you an idea. Somehow people are attacking just for the sake of attacking you. Why? Why this is happening? SubhanAllah, if you think about it, all the three examples I gave is just want to believe. And no, they don't want you. Because the hadith I narrated, the kibr, comes in handy now. No, I'm better than you. You're showing that you're better. You're showing that you're right path. No, I'll bring you in. In 2003, if you were here in 2003, North America, all North America went to dark. If you remember that part, a lightning hit Pennsylvania and all North America was dark, literally dark, for 3 days, continuous. No electricity. No, for 3 days. If you have a beacon of light, you will be seen miles away from each other. And if you think about it, example by example, subhanAllah, because sometimes if you have one light and everything is dark, because they like the dark, you know, when you wake up in the night and someone puts on the light, don't open the light. We do that, right? The same idea, because we are in the light, really everyone attacks you. Oh, no, I like it in the dark. Our eyes are good there. They don't want to see the light. They want to bring you in the dark. They don't want to show how bad they are, so that they want to bring you in with them to the dark. If you are in the dark, no problem. That's why if your enemies are attacking you, you're in the right track. Don't worry about it. You're good. But if your enemy are praising you, religiously, not acting religiously, then you have a problem. Think again. What are you doing? Something wrong here. My enemy is praising me. Something is wrong in my religion. Something we need to affect. I'm not saying about talking about prayer or fasting. No. The act. If your enemies are saying, oh, you're good in this act, in showing affection to others, we have a problem here. Think again. Check your religion. That's the idea. Think why, if we are the beacon of light, then everyone will be attacking. And if you attacked, alhamdulillah, I'm in the right way. وَلَن تَرْضَى Al-Quran, وَلَن تَرْضَى Not maybe. No, they will not. And I said in the discussion, Ehab, let me go. When I discussed with my friend, my co-worker about religion, just religion. I'm talking, what do you know, believe? I believed in this. Ehab, I don't like it this way. Her response were affecting me. What? Okay. And this is the way that most of the discussions will end. I like it this way. Why you like it that way? Think. Even when I'm teaching my youth, if you find that a better religion than ours, come and take me. I'll go with you to other religion. And someone said, oh, you're asking people to leave for Islam? No, I'm not asking. This is in the Quran. This is in the Quran. When Allah said in the Quran, in the ayah, meaning that if Allah has a son, I'll be the first to worship him. First to worship him. No. It's in the Quran that find a better religion. And definitely this is a tahaddi. Something that it's in front of everyone. Come on, show me a better than our Islam. We will never find. That's why, alhamdulillah, we are, inshallah, we're in the right track. Allahumma hadina fi man hadayt. Allahumma hadina fi man hadayt. Wa afina fi man afayt. Wa tawallana fi man tawallayt. Allahumma ajma'na wa la tufariqna. Allahumma aghfir lana wa liwalidina wa muslimina ajma'in. Wa akhir da'wan. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Wa qumu ila salatikum. Alhamdulillah.